was in a van being driven by another young man, Robert Ellis.
I'm very sorry to have to tell you this, but your son is dead.
Oh, Christ, you're the one who drove the van, aren't you?
I want to tell you what happened.
I believe everything you told me.
I hate violence, I mean, I hate it.
Jess!
What have you done?
Don't think I'd hurt you, do you? Because I never would.